Following the latest with Apple and the iPhone, and Apple and AT&T may be exclusive partners, but web producer Kimberly Sakamoto brings us details to an article by Wired Magazine. Neither pleased with the current state of the relationship, Kimberly?
That's right, Mark. It's not a complete surprise, though, that the two are unhappy. There have been numerous reports that Apple has tried to end its exclusive contract with AT&T early because of continued network problems in major cities like New York and San Francisco, but Wired says that AT&T is equally dismayed at Apple's refusal to work through the problems together. AT&T's network was overwhelmed with iPhone traffic from the very beginning, and when they asked Apple for help to make compromises, Wired sources says that Apple, of course, said no. The writer calls their relationship dysfunctional, and the article has several anecdotes, though, that do show how mutually beneficial, at least financially, the partnership has been. To read the entire Wired article, visit our What's on the Web section on cron4.com and stay with us. We'll be right back.